qualifying today and tomorrow with the top 16 times running in the Trans France race.
Thank you. Thank you. Mm-hmm.